Avenger plotting new course.
Still can't believe it's come to this.
I truly hope those gruesome images are the worst of what we find today.
They're slaughtering us, Doctor. What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I've patched the Shadow Chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences, in near infinite combinations, yet all bearing similar genetic markers. Human markers.
There must be thousands of them.
Tens of thousands, and the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from. By cross-referencing them with the data we've managed to hack from the Advent Network. It's an admission file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Avatar, just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst nightmares, I would never have imagined.
Doctor.
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
But why do this?
I could not begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it. We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going. Got it. It's a high-security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Agreed. The information we gain could prove invaluable towards stopping the aliens' true agenda.
New objective added.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander. Initial contact with the Resistance operatives working in this area, Commander. They're going to show us how to get into the Alien Forge facility.
Setting course for the East African sector.
Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
As far as we can tell, this forge is some sort of alien production facility, most likely tied to that stuff we found at the Blacksite. Advent and the alien forces won't be happy to see us, so expect heavy resistance. We have to do whatever it takes to find out what's going on in there. This is Avenger. The facility is in range. Move to investigate.
Attention squad concealment. I'm on the move. No need to ask twice.
Stepping off.
Solid copy. Affirmative. And there now. The aliens used this to defeat most of Earth's heavy conventional forces. It can punch through armor just as easily as it chews through infantry. Be careful. Okay. We've got a hostile squad here. Moving out. Rolling out. Cover. Roger that. Enemy patrol on the move.
Got it covered.
Already there. Got it covered. Moving to position. No need to ask twice. Move, move, move! Thank you.
Move!
Got it. Already there. To designated coordinates. The aliens used this to defeat most of Earth's heavy conventional forces. It can punch through armor just as easily as it chews through infantry. Be careful. Surprise!
Whatever you say. Get ready for a surprise.
Problem.
I'll go. Okay, I'll go! Copy that! Heal him up. I'm going. Too close to the heat! If you say so. I've got eyes on Advent troops. On Overwatch! Absolutely. Got it covered.
On my way.
I'm going. Come get some. Is it clear? Overwatch.
Heading out. We're green to go.
No problem, boss. Rock and roll! All right, I'll go.
Reloading.
Hope it's worth it. There you go. Okay.
watch.
I can handle that. On the move.
Absolutely. That's right.
To go!
I'm going. I'm ready. Copy that.
Advent forces sighted.
Judging by the subject's condition, I would say it was recently manufactured.
No wonder they just keep coming.
Get in here!
Take the armor! On your order! No need to ask twice.
First it's human bodies. Now we're finding Advent. Something tells me they didn't abduct these ones.
Looks more like a production facility to me. The configuration is different. Is it possible? Could this be where the Advent forces are coming from?
Nothing is beyond the realm of possibility when dealing with the aliens.
Thank you.
to break this one! Go!
They're moving to flank me! They're on the move!
Sending aid! Target neutralized. Over there.
This is Avenger. Package is in range.
Come get some. Shabby. Ammo out! Asset secure. Stepping off. Already there. Is it clear?
Carefully! Preserve the specimen at all costs!
Confirmed acquisition of the package. Move to evac.
Looks like they called in backup. If that's what you want... I hope it's worth it.
Location confirmed.
Moving. unloaded! I can handle that. Ready to go! On the move. Deflection! On reserves. Absolutely. Here.
Can't move! They're shifting their attack!
you get too close. On your order. Adjusting sights. On my way. I can handle that. I'm all over it. What's over there? That is not good! Whatever you say.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Running! I'm going.
got what we came for. Let's get clear of the area.
Within the confines of the suit we recovered, we have found what could very well be the prototype for Advent's seemingly limitless forces. Even focusing my efforts solely on this research, it will take a significant dedication of time and resources to fully analyze this specimen.
Findings at the Forge facility are disconcerting, Commander. If the aliens are somehow assembling or growing the Advent forces en masse, our efforts to defeat them will be that much harder. I will leave you and your team to pursue this further.
New objective added.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.